compound in Outburg. Place has been shut down for a year.
Why there?
Well, your little thing. Turns out Army Camp bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Guess this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Army Camp was interested in what was on the property. They wondered what was under it. I'm guessing it has something to do with Oregon.
We're hit! Dust 2 going down! Repeat, Dust 2 going down!
Dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Metal could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
Got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors. If you know anything, the groundwater contamination in Auburn is coming from that secret Army Camp facility. It's gotta be why they sent somebody to the water treatment plant. They're originally trained back to them. Compound is just ahead. Looks like the largest concentration of enemy forces is in that area.
Thank you. moving!
What good are you, Jackal? Remember, Captain, the vault is open. Let's finish what we came for.
Get down!
Alma's still in there. Has to be. Gotta find her before ADC decides to get rid of the evidence.
Cannot see in your mind, but perhaps you can see into hers. A life came from one nightmare, only to find herself deep in another. I will set her free.
Thank you.
He's alive. I just picked up his signal. If you can hear me, get to high ground. A chopper is standing by.
Thank you.
I've tried to forget. I've tried so hard to forget. You will be a god among men. Take her back to the vault.
Thank you. have you, Aristide. I just wanted to assure you that the Origin situation has been resolved.
But so much for discretion.
It was unavoidable. There is some good news, however. The first prototype was a complete success.